The Indians are celebrating the 20th anniversary of Kargil Vijay Diwas today. The Kargil conflict came to an end on the same day in the year 1999. Our army successfully recaptured those parts of the country that had been seized by Pakistani intruders. The true value of our brave soldiers made this possible. So here we, the students of St. Mary, are to give those 10 heroes a great tribute on this special day.
They will be good. I am in AKB. My full name is Mary.
My dad, Raja Singh Adhikari, is the hero. Batch the zone and he can give up. We say you saw you.
On rightful man Sanjay Kumar on occasion of Kargil Diwas. Sanjay Kumar was born on 3rd March 1976 in Bilaspur district of Himachal Pradesh and is an Indian Army soldier. Before joining Indian Army, he worked as a taxi driver in New Delhi. On 4th July 1999, as a member of the 13th Battalion, Jammu Kashmir Rifles, He was the leading scout of a team tasked to capture the area flat top during the Kargil war. The area was held by Pakistan troops. Rifleman Sanjay Kumar, realizing the gravity of the situation and with utter disregard to his personal safety, charged at the enemy. He picked up the universal machine gun and killed the enemies. Although bleeding, he refused to be evacuated. Amidst the valiant rifleman Sanjay Kumar was awarded country's highest gallantry award, Paramvir Chakra. He was only 23 when he awarded Paramvir Chakra. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Good morning, everyone. I am Karthik Maheshwar from 3rd C. Here, I am going to speak a few words about Major Kumar Pandey. Major Kumar Pandey was an Indian Army officer. He was posthumously awarded India's highest military honor, the Paramvir Chakra, for his audacious courage and leadership during the Kargil War in 1999. Pandey is one of the 21 individuals who have been decorated with India's highest military honor. Jai Hind.
Captain Saurabh Kalia was a brave son of India who sacrificed his life for our motherland during the time of Kargil. He was the first army officer who reported about the intrusion of Pakistani forces at Kapsa sector. Along with five other soldiers, he was gone for a routine patrol of the Bajrang post in the Kapsa sector and was captured alive by the when he sacrificed his life for the nation. In his memory, the government of Himachal Pradesh raised a memorial park named Saurabh Van Vihar, and in Punjab, Kalia statue has been